We joked about being able to turn that back on, but then Twitch very quickly changed their policy.
One excellent on all of art.